Hello viewers, today I am here with solved assignment of FST Foundation course in Science and Technology, which is valid from 1st January to 31st December 2021. So let's start with the solution of question number 1, A part. What were the main features of social organization in the Gupta Empire that led to a great improvement in science and technology? Question number 1, B part. Discuss briefly some developments in astronomy during Gupta period. Question number 2, explain the role of scientific knowledge in agriculture with respect to arid zone, dry lands and hills. Question number 3, A part. Why is it important to pursue the policy of self-reliance for the progress of science and technology and for the development of the nation? Question number 3, B part. What goals need to be set for the management of water resources? How water can be managed in a scientific manner? Question number 4, distinguish between infectious and non-infectious disease. Discuss briefly how the infectious disease travels from one person to another. Question number 5, analyze the factor that impeded the growth of science in India in the medieval times. Question number 6. Explain the theory of chemical evolution on scientific basis. Question number 7. Describe the various renewable resources of energy that have the potential to fulfill the needs of the society. Question number 8. Make a table showing the recommended dietary allowance, balanced diet, and the major nutrients of food. Question number 9. Draw a neat and labeled illustration of basic units of computer. Question number 10. Write a detailed note on vector-borne disease with suitable examples.